Good evening and welcome to the Bees Division Final Game. We have the visiting team, the Cubs Bulldogs. Versus the PCM Crows. Good luck to both teams.
All right. Hello and everyone, welcome. We have your B Division final right now of the 2019 IRC Cup. We have the PCM Pros in the home team in the black against the Tuck Bulldogs in the yellow. Should be a great fast-paced game here. Once again, B Division Final of the 2019 IRC Cup. PCM Pros versus the Tuck Bulldogs. Shot just wide of the net. PCM able to get it out of their own zone. The Bulldogs reset, dumping it into PCM's end. Bulldogs come the other way with three. Holding on to the puck. Puck is offside now. They dump it in. Bulldogs come again the other way. Bulldogs have it deep in PCM's end. Early start of the game, the Bulldogs look like they have control of the game so far. As PCM shoots it out of play. Puck, the faceoff will be in PCM's end, defensive end. Both teams battling for the puck. Bulldogs able to get it out of their defensive end. Bulldogs ice the puck. The play will go all the way down to Bulldogs' defensive end. We're at the 16 and a half minute mark. The first period, still a 0-0 game. PCM in the black, Tuck Bulldogs in the yellow. Peace. Shot on net, big save coming from the PCM goalie. They go the other way with the puck. Bulldogs coming the other way with numbers. Shot on but blocked from the PCM defender. PCM going the other way. Pass in front of the net, but the Bulldogs were able to get control. Hard shot on net, just shot wide. We have an icing from PCM. The faceoff will go in their defensive end. Bulldogs able to keep the puck in. PCM, a shot on just wide. They're set on the plague. And a nice breakout pass. Just bobbles the puck behind the net. Oh. We have a penalty coming up to PCM. The Bulldogs will go on the power play for 3 minutes. A penalty to PCM for holding. Just tipped out of play. So the faceoff will be in PCM's defensive end. 12 minutes left in the first period of this B Division final game. Tuck Bulldogs on the power play. Big save from the PCM goalie. And yes, that is Jason Nasigalawak in net for the PCM Pros. Shot on net, pushed to the side. Scramble behind the PCM net. Cross pass. Bulldogs able to keep it in. A slap shot just shot wide of the net. Bulldogs defender able to keep the puck in once again. Shot just wide of the net. PCM dumps it down. They change lines. Oh, just missed with the shot on. Just wide. Have 30 seconds left in the Tuck Bulldogs power play. We'll have another penalty coming up to PCM here. The Bulldogs will go on the 5-on-3 briefly. A 3-minute penalty for tripping. One of PCM players is out of the penalty box now. But the Bulldogs will go on 5-on-4 again for another 3 minutes. PCM able to have control during the penalty kill. The Bulldogs do have the puck back. Dump it in. Shot just wide. We have a shot on. Scramble. Pass to the slot unsuccessful as PCM gets control out of their defensive end. Bulldogs dump it in. PCM goalie covers it for the whistle. 8 minutes left of this first period, this B Division final. Still a 0-0 game. Bulldogs on the power play for another minute and a half. A shot on. Save from the PCM goalie. They dump it in deep into the PCM defensive end. Pass to the slot. And PCM dumps it down. And that is shot out of play. Thirty seconds left on the power play for the Bulldogs. A shot tipped wide. Cross pass, another shot on, tip just over the net and out of play. And that about does it for the PCM penalty kill. When the puck drops, we'll be back to 5-on-5 hockey. Shot on, big save coming from the PCM goalie. Big save from the Bulldogs goalie. PCM regains control. I believe that was offside. A shot on, just pushed aside from the Bulldogs goalie. Ships it deep into the PCM defensive end. Bulldog shot, big save coming from the PCM goalie. And he holds on to it for the whistle. Face off in the PCM defensive end. Another shot on block from the PCM defender. He is a bit shaken up on that one. PCM dumps it down. We will have icing. Three and a half minutes left of the first period. Still 0-0. Tipped up in the air. Shot on net. Pushed to the side from the PCM goalie. Shot on, just over the net. Another shot on, blocked from the Bulldogs off defenseman, or forward. Bulldogs push it deep into the PCM defensive end. Able to keep it in. The net is off. A shot, big save coming from the Bulldogs goalie. But I believe we will have a penalty for the Bulldogs coming up here. PCM will go on the power play. So a Bulldogs penalty, 3 minutes for a hooking. PCM goes on the power play for 3 minutes. Shot on, covered by the Bulldogs goalie, and we will have another face-off.
Not Bulldogs, penalty to number 11, Carlton to Nakula.
1 minute left in the first period. Bit of miscommunication coming from PCM, but they are able to recover and put it into the Bulldogs' defensive end. Shot just wide. PCM able to keep it in. Bulldogs' defensive end momentarily. We'll have an offside there. And that does it for your first period of your B Division final. PCM versus Bulldogs. Shows on the score clock that PCM still has a power play for another 4.5 minutes. So I believe it must have been a double minor call against the Bulldogs. It is still a 0-0 game at the end of the first period. PCM had control of the puck momentarily as Bulldogs dump it down. PCM pushes it deep into the Bulldogs' defensive end. Good opportunity there from the PCM. Bulldogs able to get it out. They're coming with numbers. Battling for the puck in PCM's defensive end. Bulldogs are able to gain control of it. And I believe we'll have a penalty coming up to PCM. So we will have 4-on-4 hockey for the next 3 minutes. PCM loses their power play. We will be going to 4-on-4 hockey. We have a penalty coming up to the Bulldogs. We'll have 4-on-3 hockey. I have a 3-minute penalty for cross-checking. PCM will go back to the power play. 4-on-3 hockey. Bulldogs able to dump it out on their defensive end. PCM shoots it deep. The shot on net, saved from the Bulldogs goalie. Bulldogs dump it down into PCM's defensive end. Still on the power play for another minute and a half. 4-on-3 hockey. Blocked from the Bulldogs defender. Missed pass. PCM has to reset. Bottom of the puck, pushed to the side on the Bulldogs. Blocked. We have a high stick, so the faceoff will go into PCM's defensive end. So we have 4-on-4 hockey now as one of Bulldogs' penalties has ended. 5-on-4 hockey for the next 30 seconds, PCM on the power play. Shot on net. Stop from the PCM defender. Shot on just wide. And with that, we go back to 5-on-5 hockey. 14 minutes left in the second period of this B Division final. Still 0-0 game. Bulldogs coming with numbers. Big stop from the PCM defenseman as they push the other way. Big shot on net. Save from the PCM goalie, pushes it to the side. Big defensive play coming from PCM. Shot on net, just wide. A good opportunity for PCM, just over the net. Good opportunities so far for both teams now. But we still have a 0-0 game. 12 minutes left on the second period of this B Division final. A shot on, scramble in front of the net. But the Bulldogs able to cover it. We will have a face-off. A shot on net, pushed wide. Covered from the PCM goalie. We'll have a face-off. I'd like to thank everyone for tuning in to this B Division final game, PCM Pros versus the Tuck Bulldogs. 11 minutes left in the second, still a 0-0 game. Have a scramble, and the whistle is blown. Another face-off in PCM's defensive end. Face-off win from the Bulldogs, but PCM is able to gain control of the puck. Good opportunities from the Bulldogs. There's a save from the PCM goalie. PCM comes the other way, as we'll have a penalty coming up to the Bulldogs. We'll have a 3-minute penalty to the Bulldogs for tripping. PCM goes back to the power play. Shot on net, just over and out. A shot on net, big save from the Bulldogs goalie. Scramble in front of the net, and the puck does go in. PCM takes a 1-0 lead. 9 minutes left into the second. The refs are talking it over. They believe to have some discussion right now. And the refs take it back. So that was no goal. It is still a 0-0 game. The refs have taken that call back. So we still have a 0-0 game right now. 8 minutes left into the second period. PCM still on the power play for another minute and a half. They do believe it was a kicking motion that had the puck cross the line. So the refs took it back, the call, 0-0 game. A hard shot on net. The PCM goalie able to save it and push it to the side. A of a shot on, and PCM scores. Once again, PCM takes the 1-0 lead. Six and a half minutes left into the second period. PCM takes the 1-0 lead over the Tuck Bulldogs. This B Division final game. So that was a PCM goal scored by Keaton Firth-Cockney, assisted by Corey Bates. PCM with the 1-0 lead. Shot just pushed to the side. Another shot wide. Bulldogs push it deep into PCM's defensive end. The slap shot just missed from the Bulldogs player, and the PCM is able to dump it down. It will be an icing, so it'll go all the way back down in PCM's defensive end. Five minutes left in the second, PCM leading 1-0 in this B Division final game. PCM goalie holds on to it for a faceoff in their PCM's defensive end. A shot coming from the Bulldogs, saved from the PCM goalie. Bit of a scramble. Another shot on. PCM able to gain control of it and dump it down. Bulldogs coming, three guys dump it in PCM's defensive end. PCM able to chip it out. We have a turnover from PCM, shot on, save from the PCM goalie. PCM able to get it out of their defensive end. They are offside. And we will have a face-off. Two and a half minutes left of this second period. PCM leads 1-0 over the Tuck Bulldogs in this B Division final game. We'll have a whistle here as the net does go off. So the faceoff will be in PCM's defensive end. Shot on, stop from the PCM defender. Bulldogs still do have control of the puck momentarily. Have a scramble. Puck does go out of the PCM defensive end. Bulldogs goalie holds on to it for a whistle. Have a shot on. Great chance from PCM. That was a block from the Bulldogs defender. And that does it for our second period of this B Division final game. We should be back in about 10 minutes while they clean the ice. PCM leads at the end of 2-1 over the Tuck Bulldogs. I'm good right now. Thanks.
Yeah, it is, yeah. Thank you.
game between the PCM Pros in the black and the Tuck Bulldogs in the yellow. At the end of two periods, the PCM leads 1-0. I have an icing there, so the faceoff will go into the Bulldogs' defensive end. Big opportunity from PCM, but the Bulldogs goalie able to make the big save. Big glove save from PCM's goalie. PCM going with numbers, a two. Just missed on the one-time pass. Bulldogs come the other way. PCM able to get it out of their zone. Big save from the PCM goalie. They have a slap shot. Tipped just out of play. So because it is a championship game, the entire third period will be stop time. Big slap shot just over the net. We have a battle in the boards right now. Both teams fighting for the puck. PCM able to get it out of their defensive end. And it is tipped out of play. minutes left in this third period. The score is 1-0. PCM leads over the Tuck Bulldogs. Good opportunity from PCM, just missing on the pass. Now the Bulldogs come the other way. Shot just wide of the net. Shot just over the net from the Bulldogs player's slap shot. PCM's coming the other way. Shot on net, save from the Bulldogs goalie. And with that, PCM scores to take the 2-0 lead. 16 minutes and 14 seconds left in this third period. PCM scores to make it 2-0 lead over the Tuck Bulldogs. So that was a PCM goal scored by Matthew Skinner. PCM now has the lead 2-0. 16 minutes left in this third period of this B Division final game. Bulldogs on the breakaway. Big save coming from the PCM goalie. Battling, and the PCM goalie is able to cover it for the whistle. Good opportunity come from PCM. Big save from the Bulldogs goalie. Now the Bulldogs go the other way with the puck. Big pass in front of the net. Save from the PCM goalie. And I believe we have an offside. Bulldogs come the other way. We have a penalty coming up here to PCM. The Bulldogs will now go on the power play for 2 minutes. For holding. Oh, while shorthanded, PCM scores now to make it a 3-0 game. Unfortunate play from the Tuck Bulldogs ended up in the goal for PCM. Bulldogs still on the power play for another minute and 37 seconds. PCM leads this game 3-0 with 14 minutes left in the third period of this B Division final. A shot on, big save coming from the PCM goalie. And they are able to get it out of their defensive end. PCM defender dumps it down. That is tipped out of play, but the faceoff will remain in PCM's defensive end. 18 seconds left on Tuck Bulldogs' power play. 12 and a half minutes left of this third period. PCM leads 3-0. Have the net off, so will I have a face-off in PCM. And with that, we will be going back to 5-on-5 hockey. Good opportunity for the Bulldogs. Scramble. Have another save from the PCM goalie. He is without his stick though right now. But PCM does get it out of their defensive end. Have a scramble. Big save coming from the PCM goalie as the whistle blows. PCM goalie, slow to get up, but seems to be fine. Eleven and a half minutes left of this third period. PCM leading 3-0 over the Tuck Bulldogs. I believe we have a penalty here to the PCM. They will have a 2-minute penalty for holding. Tuck Bulldogs go back to the power play. Bulldogs defenseman able to keep it in. Cross pass. No one was there to take it. And that is chipped out of play. Deshaun, big block coming from the PCM defender. And it... Bulldogs try to reset here. Nice shot on, just wide. Bulldogs defender able to keep it in the offensive zone. And PCM is able to clear it. Once again, PCM clears the puck. Bulldogs have to reset. 26 seconds left in their power play. So we'll be back to 5-on-5 hockey. PCM able to kill off the penalty. Big save coming from the Bulldogs goalie. Another opportunity for PCM, shot just wide. Shot on. The net is off. Eight minutes left in the third. PCM leading 3-0. We'll have another penalty be coming up to PCM. Bulldogs once again get to go back on the power play for 2 minutes. 7 minutes and 45 seconds left in this third period. Bulldogs have control of it. Shot high on the PCM goalie with the save, and he is able to clear it for a PCM change. We have another penalty here coming to PCM. Bulldogs will go on the power play 5-on-3 for 36 more seconds. Big defensive play coming from PCM there, able to clear it.
2 minutes for tripping.
Big block coming from the PCM defender, able to tip it out of play. 3 seconds left of this 5-on-3. But the Bulldogs will still have a power play for another minute and 27 seconds left. 6 minutes left of this third period. PCM leads the Tuck Bulldogs 3-0 in this B Division final. Bulldogs able to score. Their first goal of the game leads 3-1. Five minutes and 45 seconds left of this third period. PCM leads the Tuck Bulldogs 3-1. Bulldogs' first goal of the game. That was a Bulldogs goal scored by Max Kotikoff. Just under 5 minutes left of this third period. Score is 3-1. PCM leads the Tuck Bulldogs. And we have a whistle. Three minutes and 49 seconds left of this third period. Big block coming from PCM. PCM player with the breakaway. Big save coming from the Bulldogs goalie. Just missing on the one-time pass. Bulldogs still have control of the puck. Shot just wide of the net. Shot just wide again. Bulldogs once again able to keep it in. No icing called on that play. 2 minutes and 45 seconds left. Big save coming from the Bulldogs goalie. And we have a whistle. We have a timeout called here for the Tuck Bulldogs. They will leave. Big save coming from the PCM goalie. They are able to get it out of play, or out of their defensive end. One minute and 53 seconds left. In this third period, PCM leading 3-1. Bulldogs player holding on to the puck. Have a shot on net, grabbed from the PCM goalie. 1 minute and 24 seconds left. PCM leads 3-1. Bulldogs have just pulled their goalie to have an extra man on the ice. Big save coming from the PCM goalie. Shot on, and the net is kicked off. One minute and 12 seconds left of this third period. Jason is in net for PCM. PCM now takes their 30-second timeout. PCM able to clear it. And PCM scores to take the lead 4-1, 51 seconds left of this third period. I believe that was tipped in by Keaton Firth Cockney. We have a penalty coming up here. We have a penalty to PCM. Be 2 minutes for hooking. Just wide, and that is going into the net. PCM take the lead 5-1 with 28 seconds left of this B Division final. Seconds left showing on the clock. Cross pass from the Bulldogs. Shot on, save from the PCM goalie. A net off. Big save! Big save from the PCM goalie. And that does it. Your 2019 IRC Cup champion, B Division champions are the PCM Pros. Coming up next, we'll have our A Division final between the KND Outlaws versus the LJ Sabres. The final score, 5-1, PCM Pros defeat the Tuck Bulldogs. In the home bench versus the KND Outlaws in the guest bench. Your 2019 A Division final game. These two teams have previously played each other already, with KND coming out with a win on that one, 5-4. Should be a very close, high intense hockey game. Nice move by number 19, and the goalie knocks it off for a whistle.
Thank you.
Candy Outlaws bring it deep into the LJ Sabres. Defensive side. Shot on. Save. Goalie LJ's pushes it to side. LJ's come the other way, dumping the puck into KND's defensive end. Pass the slot, just missed. Comes all the way back into LJ's end. LJ's has the puck, taking it in numbers. Shot on net, pushed to the side. Outlaws chip it in deep and change lines. No icing, the refs wave it off. Shot on net. Saved by LJ Sabres goalie. Holds on for it. For a whistle. Shot on just wide of the net. I believe we have a penalty coming up to the LJ Sabres. So the Outlaws will go on the power play for 3 minutes. A tripping minor. 15 minutes left of the first period. 0-0 game. The Outlaws are on the power play. Shot on net, just wide. The net goes off, and we'll have a face-off in LJ's defensive end. LJ's able to get it out of their defensive end and change lines. LJ's players dumps it down. Minute and 22 seconds left on the power play for the Outlaws. Shot on net, just wide. Oh. Shot on net. LJ's goalie able to push it to the side. LJ score. While on the penalty kill. LJ's lead 1-0. 12 minutes left of the first period. And that does it for the Outlaws power play. We will be going back to 5-on-5 hockey when the puck drops. That was the LJ's goal scored by Ryan Bercy, assisted by Brett Soroff. LJ's lead, 1-0, 11 and a half minutes left of the first period. Lost, take a shot on net. LJ's goalie able to push it to the side. Shot tipped wide. LJ's come the other way. Have a face-off in LJ's defensive end. The LJ Sabres are in the black and the KND Outlaws are in the white. Shot on net. LJ's goalie able to hold on to it for a whistle. Outlaws able to hold on to the puck for the whistle. Big block from the KND, from the Outlaws player. It looks a bit shaken off, getting off the ice. Shot on net, pushed outside. Oh, I hit the crossbar. That was a no goal. Outlaws coming. The LJs able to take over the puck. And we have a high sticking. Seven minutes left in the first period. LJ's lead 1-0 over the KND Outlaws. This is your 2019 A Division Final. We have a penalty here for the KND Outlaws. A 3-minute hooking penalty. So the LJ Sabres will go on the power play for 3 minutes. Outlaws defenseman able to dump the puck down. Shot on that, big save from the LJ's goalie. Shot just wide from the LJ's player. As the Outlaws dump it down to change. Well, still another 2 minutes of penalty kill. Offside. Oh, the faceoff will be outside the Outlaws' defensive end. Shot on net, just shot wide. And the net is off. So we will have a face-off. Score is 1-0, LJ Sabres lead. 3.5 minutes left in the first period. 15 seconds left. LJs have a power play. Shot on a big save. And we have another whistle as the net, it goes off. And that about does it for LJ's power play. When the puck drops, we will be back to 5-on-5 hockey. Shot on net, just wide. The shot on net tipped out of play. Shaw net save from the Outlaws goalie. And the Outlaws are able to get rid of it out of their defensive end. And the refs wave off icing. Shot just wide of the net. Outlaws coming with numbers. Blocked from the LJ Sabres defenseman. Oh, I believe we have a penalty coming up here. We have a penalty to LJ Sabres. So the KND Outlaws will go on the power play for the next 3 minutes. 3 minute penalty for cross-checking. And that does the end of the first period of your 2019 A Division Final. The LJ Sabres lead 1-0 over the KND Outlaws. The Outlaws on the power play, cycling the puck quite well. Oh. And the puck just goes out of the offensive end, so the Outlaws have to reset. Shot on net, tipped wide from the Sabres defense. Thank you. Big shot blocked from the LJ's player. Outlaws able to keep it in. Once again, the Outlaws lose a puck in the offensive end, having to reset. Still a minute and a half left on the power play for the Outlaws. Shot on net, just shot wide. Scrambling in front of the net, and the LJ's defense able to dump it down. 45 seconds left on the power play for the Outlaws. About 16 and a half minutes left in the second period. The LJ Sabres still lead 1-0 over the KND Outlaws. We are back to 5-on-5 hockey as the Outlaws power play is now over. A shot on net, saved from the LJ's goalie. He holds on to it for a whistle. Shot on net, just shot over. And the LJ Sabres scored to take a 2-0 lead. That was a very nice play and pass from the slot. So that was LJ Sabres' goal, scored by Daniel Clethro, assisted by Mickey Ipana. The Sabres take the 2-0 lead over the Outlaws with 14 and a half minutes left in this second period. Thank you. The Outlaws goalie is able to make the save and hold on to it for a whistle. Big save from the Outlaws goalie. Outlaws on the breakaway, but a big save coming from the Sabres goalie. The Sabres come the other way with numbers. Shot save. Big save from the Outlaws goalie. Still scrambling with the puck. And the Outlaws are able to dump it down for an icing. So the puck will come back to the Outlaws' defensive end. 12 and a half minutes left of the second period. LJ Sabres lead 2-0 over the KND Outlaws. The shot saved by the Outlaws goalie. Shot on net. Outlaws goalie able to push it to the side. Shot just over the net. And the Outlaws are able to get it out of their defensive end. Have a stoppage in play. Have a face-off in LJ's defensive end. Ten and a half minutes left in the second period. LJ Sabres lead 2-0 over the KND Outlaws. Offside coming from the Outlaws, so it will be outside LJ's defensive end. And the Sabres shoot it into the Outlaws bench. We have a stoppage in play. Faceoff will be in LJ's defensive end. Just shot wide of the net. LJ is able to get it out of their defensive end. Shot just wide of the net. And the Outlaws score, able to score on the rebound. With 7 minutes and 40 seconds left in the second period, the Outlaws get their first goal of the game to make it 2-1. The LJ Sabres lead 2-1. 7 minutes and 30 seconds left into the second period. That was an Outlaws goal scored by Bo McLeod, assisted by Todd Glemser. Net comes off, so we will have a faceoff in the Outlaws' defensive end. We have a whistle. We have a penalty coming up. I'm unsure which team it is. And it looks like it will be an Outlaws penalty. So LJ Sabres will go on the power play. Six minutes left in the second. The Sabres will go on the power play for 3 minutes. Penalty for interference. Shot on net, saved from the Outlaws. Gaoli able to push it to the side. Tipped just wide. Sabres still have control of the puck. Big save coming from the Outlaws goalie. And the Outlaws are able to get rid of it out of their defensive end. Save from the Outlaws goalie. Holds on to it for a whistle. 4 minutes left in the game, or in the second period. And the Sabres still have 1 minute left on to the power play. Outlaws able to dump it down. Big shot on net, tipped in. LJ Sabres goal, 3 minutes left in the second. The score is now 3-2-1. LJ Sabres lead 3-1, 2.5 minutes left in the second period. That was an LJ Sabres goal scored by Nolan Kasuk, assisted by Mickey Ipana. Sabres lead 3-1. It's under 2 minutes left in this second period. Shot on net just wide. And we will have a penalty. Penalty coming up to the Outlaws. LJ Sabres go back to the power play, leading 3-1, 1 minute left in the second period. And that does it for the second period. LJ Sabres lead 3-1. We will be taking about a 10-minute break while the Zamboni cleats on the ice. And then we will continue on for the third period of your IRC A Division Final. I'd like to welcome everyone back here. We are the third period is underway of your 2019 A Division IRC Cup Final between the LJ Sabres in the black and the KND Outlaws. After two periods, The LJ Sabres have a 3-1 lead. Just a reminder too, in A Division Finals for the third period, the whole third period will be stop time. LJ Sabres score, make it a 4-1 lead. 52 seconds into the third period. The LJ Sabres goal scored by Clay Plume, unassisted. The Sabres goalie able to grab it and hold on to it for a whistle. Net save from the Sabres goalie. We'll have a penalty coming up here to the LJ Sabres. A 2-minute penalty for body contact. .17:40 shows on the clock. 2-minute penalty. Shot just wide of the net. Outlaws are able to keep it in for momentarily. I believe we have another penalty coming up here to the Sabres. A 2-minute minor for tripping. So the Outlaws will be on the 5-on-3 power play for a minute and 13 seconds. 16 minutes and 54 seconds left in the third period. 5-on-3 power play for a minute and 13 seconds. Shot just wide of the net and out. Shot on. And the Sabres are able to get it out. Outlaws having to reset. shot saved from the LJ's goalie. Big save from the LJ's goalie, and the Outlaws are, or the Sabres are, able to get it out again. Once again, 16 seconds left on a 5-on-3 power play. The Sabres once again take another penalty. And that is tipped out of play. Will stay in the LJ's defensive end. Another 46 seconds of 5-on-3 hockey for the Outlaws. Big save from the LJ's goal. Another big save. Outlaws are able to keep control of it. Save. Shot on. Big save. And the Sabres are able to get it out of their defensive end and able to change. So we'll go back to 5-on-4. The Sabres able to burn one of the penalties. Michaud on shorthanded goal for the LJ Sabres. At 14:32 of the third period. LJ Sabres make it a 4-1 game.
Over 100, that's awesome.
Yeah. The Outlaws still on the power play, though. Oh, I'm sorry. It is a 5-2-1 game for the Sabres. 5-1, 14 and a half minutes left in this third period. Big save from the Outlaws goalie. Another penalty coming to the Sabres. A 2-minute tripping call to the Outlaws. We'll go back to 5-on-3 hockey. The Sabres having a tough time staying out of the penalty box. But the Outlaws have failed to score on these power plays. Shot, save from the LJ's goalie. Shot just wide and out. Hot and scored. Number 16 of the Outlaws. 13:44 in the third period to make it a 5-2 game. Thank you. The Outlaws still on the power play for another minute and a half. Five scores. The LJ Sabres lead 5-2. That was the Outlaws' goal, scored by Vern Smith, assisted by Sean Poitras. Big save from the LJ's goalie. Shot on net, saved by the LJ's goalie, and he holds on to it for the whistle. Twelve minutes and 46 seconds left in the third period. LJ Sabres lead the K&D Outlaws 5-2 in our A Division final. Outlaws still on the power play for another 33 seconds. The Sabres able to dump it down. A shot tipped out of play from the Sabres. Face off in LJ's defensive end. Back to 5-on-5 hockey now. Shot just wide of the net. Big save from the LJ's goalie and able to hold on to it for the whistle. That shot is tipped out of play. We'll have a face-off in the Outlaws' defensive end. Outlaws dumping down and getting icing, so they'll have the faceoff back in their defensive end. Shot tipped. Save from the LJ's goalie. They're able to push it to the side. Big save from the Outlaws goalie. Outlaws are able to go the other way now. The Outlaws go to the penalty. 2 minutes for slashing. 9.5 minutes left in this third period. The LJ Sabres leading 5-2 over the K&D Outlaws in our A Division final of your 2019 IRC Cup. Shot saved from the LJ's goalie. Big save coming from the Outlaws goalie. The rebound shot just wide of the net. Refs call off icing. And it is tipped out of play. Net blocked. Our net save from LJ's goalie. Holds on to it for a whistle. Seven minutes and 57 seconds left in this third period. LJ Sabres lead the K&D Outlaws 5-2. LJ still on the power play for another 19 seconds. Shot just wide of the net. We're back to 5-on-5 hockey now. LJ Sabres goalie able to save it and hold on for the whistle. Shot. Save from the Sabres goalie. Outlaws not able to get that rebound. Got big save coming from the LJ Sabres goalie. He's able to hold on to it for a whistle. 6 minutes and 6 seconds left on the clock in the third period. LJ Sabres still lead 5-2. Shot just wide of the net. We're at 5 minutes left of your third period. Shot, big shot, but it was deflected and out of play. Shot deflected to the side. What a goal from the KND Outlaws, number 3, to make it a 5-3 game with 4 minutes left of your third period. Four minutes and 9 seconds left in the third period. LJ's lead 5-3. The Outlaws' goal scored by Trevor Hanna. Got blocked by the Sabres. Ottawa. Shot just wide of the net. Outlaws able to keep it in. The Sabres defenseman then dumps it down. Two minutes and 40 seconds left on the clock. We have offsetting miners. They will both serve 2 minute penalties. 2 minutes and 35 seconds left into this third period. Dumped in from the Sabres, just wide of the net. Final 2 minutes of the third period. LJ Sabres lead 5-3 over the KND Outlaws. Was an icing, so it'll go all the way to the Outlaws' defensive end. 1 minute and 19 seconds left showing on the clock. LJ's lead 5-3. Just off the post. 36 seconds showing. Outlaws coming in numbers. The Sabres defense able to hold it. And in icing. 27 seconds showing on the clock. 5-3 Sabres lead. The Outlaws have used their timeout. Shot on. The Sabres are able to get it down for another icing. 14 seconds left showing on the clock. About does it. Your 2019 IRC Cup A Division champions are the LJ Sabres. With the final score 5-2-3 over the KND Outlaws. Now we will be having closing ceremonies, which we will still be live streaming as well.
We're going to have Dwayne Smith say a few words before while all the teams come down on the ice.
Some of the board members, I know Jordan's on the ice here. Is Lawrence Rubin in the crowd? You want to come down, Lawrence?
Right there, up there. Straight ahead.
I know you're getting old, Lawrence. But it'll help things along. If we could have a big round of applause for the volunteers, please. For all their hard work over the weekend, as usual, to all of the people in the background, the organizing, the planning and everything, getting these things organized. These guys have put in a lot of time over the weekend, but making this happen just doesn't happen over a weekend. It's months ahead of planning, so much appreciated, as well as to Liz and her boy for running the time all weekend as well. But as you know, IRC has supported this. We promote a healthy recreation activity. It's been really good hockey this weekend. But we want to especially thank the fans. If we can have a round of applause for the fans, please. And especially the elders that are in the crowd, thank you. With that, I think I'll turn it back over to Donnie. It's been a good weekend. Again, thank you all. We'll get started with the medals as the rest of the teams are coming out.
Thank you, Chief. Thank you, Dwayne. Thank you, Nevada Regional Corporation. Okay, we'll start off with the individual awards. We got top goalie in the B division. Goes to BCM, Jason Sagalowak.
jump.
Okay, top goalie in the A division from the LJ Sabres, Josh Tedletcher. Most valuable player in the B division from PCM, Keaton Cockney Firth. Firth Cockney. Okay, MVP in the A division. From LJ Sabres, Josh Tedletcher.
Good work this weekend.
Okay, third place in the B division. Midnight Sun Eagles. Second place in the B division, Tuck Bulldogs. Swear too much? You're alive, you swear too much?
Just put it all in here.
Okay, and your 2019 B Division champions, Plum Crazy. Division, Melina selects. Second place in the B Division, K&D Outlaws, A Division, sorry. Second place in the A Division, K&D Outlaws.
Yeah.
Okay, your 2019 A Division champions, LJ Sabres. Thank you all for coming. Safe travels home. Thanks to the Innuvalu Communication Society for live streaming all weekend. Safe travels. See you all next year.
Are all there.
They have taste of
foxy. No, that's tumble.
Oh, okay, good.